This is one of my favorite parts of the job, awarding $1,000 to a teacher in Central Illinois who goes above and beyond.
And as we head back to school, now is the perfect time to nominate your favorite teacher for the CEFQ One Class at a Time $1,000 grant. Money used to provide much needed materials and technology for local classrooms.
Nominate a deserving teacher today on 25newsnow.com.
One Class at a Time is brought to you by CEFQ and 25 News.